totally not going to follow her.
Risky. Nope, very risky.
So wait, let's do a recap of what we have.
Oh, God, where are we?
Our relationship is sold.
So, Frenchie and I have a work relationship. Oh, and Hunter and Plague have a soul relationship.
So I don't... All right, I don't
pick the broad category.
Yeah, I don't pick the broad... Okay.
You do pick the broad
You category. Pick a broad category and then a detail.
Yeah, right, okay.
He could do specifics.
On you could specify the ones that are already out there.
On the broads.
On the broads.
If you want it.
Putting your fate in other people's hands.
Sorry, that's this whole game.
Oh, you guys are dicks. We don't get to pick it all for ourselves.
Wait, so what? Your detail? Suicide pact.
No! No!
I have this Makarov cover.
Son of a bitch.
Sorry, bro.
You guys
suck. We can be a pair of...
I was hoping someone would be that. That's exactly...
We could be a pair of fucking like blues musicians and who just haven't made it in Soviet Russia. Now we're in a tank and we just
suicide.
I don't know how that results, but
something in the crime.
Oh God, I'm gonna have to drink a lot more for a relationship.
Yeah,
make sure you write it down.
Wait, so I'm picking a thing for crime now.
No, you don't have to. You could pick a object or a need, or you can do more relationships.
Like, you
stuff.
Could specify me and...
Brilliant.
Me and Water's relationship.
Okay.
This fucking asshole.
Everyone was thinking it. Everyone had seen it.
Oh, fuck my back.
Let me know if the contractions start coming more than 2 minutes
apart. Yeah, well...
What is this?
World of Tanks calendar. I got it at the booth.
All right, so I'm picking a broad category and then a dice.
You
get to pick one
specific
thing.
Between Whip and Frenchie if you wanted. It has to be in that category though, which is
like
one.
We're work and yeah. They're crime. So you could pick.
So I can pick something. All right, so I can. So I have to pick something in work.
If you want a detail,
you could just do broad between us, between Whip and I.
Remember, there's other things too, other than relationship.
Yeah,
friendship.
Yeah, there's also object and stuff like that.
It's right. Very bland.
Well, so if I give to get off.
Mm-hmm.
Number three.
That sounds like a need, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I would give that to somebody.
You can give that to anybody.
You can get anybody.
All right.
Get so our off. Need is to get off.
Would that be between Frenchie
and Whip?
That,
no,
no,
it's
between you two.
Okay.
Yeah. So Whip and Oakley.
Alright.
Need, get off.
How the fuck are we gonna do a soul suicide pact?
No, but.
We can build on it. We need more than a relationship.
It's because I'm black.
We need to get a need. I think they
need
need
a need. The need will define our suicide pact. Are the
black,
conditions.
Black Russian in Afghanistan who's really into soul.
It will
what
define
need,
the conditions
your
for
need
our
to get off.
That's a little twisted even for
I'm sorry. I have to imagine.
I quit.
I'm out.
Like circle jerks with a macaron.
We have to jerk off or else we're killing ourselves right now.
Oh man.
This is gonna be the greatest game ever.
I need my
I'm
combat jacket.
I'm just gonna lay back and think of Stalin.
I need my combat jacket. I need it right now. No.
Alright.
This really, I just, like, this song is great for me and him just, like, putting pistols into each other. Like, one, two.
Oh, and then also our weapons.
And then it cuts to blank.
Well,
the
first scene should be you guys killing each other.
I get these flashbacks. How we got to that point.
The entire game is just a flashback.
Maybe. I said, could you imagine that song? And it like cuts to the interior of a tank, and it's just like two guys and like beads of sweat.
I'm sorry.
I'm not.
I love you. So would white be an object?
It doesn't matter. It's whatever you want.
Okay. I'm gonna do an object, pornography of the worst kind, between Whip and I.
No, you know what? Between you.
No, no, fuck you! Come on! No, yes. His need is to get off! Go get fucked!
Wait, what is this?
Pornography of the worst.
No, you guys, that's a general. Oh, that's, I mean, a general. That's a detail.
Yep. It's a detail. Thank God!
Yeah!
You guys can have American jeans.
You're right, it's gonna be us.
Okay. There you go, that makes sense.
Our need? What's the need for four?
To get off.
No, to get off, what's sorry, the detail? Yeah. Wait, where? You're in locations? Oh, wait, down. There it is. On a secret.
No, wait.
To get off on a secret. I would
fucking shit up with this tank.
Yes, well, a five. It's a five.
Alright, then five.
Okay. Put the four back and pick up a five. No, you can't just change it.
You can't just change it, right? It's a four. Take it back.
Yeah, because when we start running out of options, then that's when stuff gets involuntary.
Yeah. Alright, so.
Okay. We need to get off on the need to fucking shit up with our tank.
We just want
to
blow shit up.
this like, is totally so
fucking.
You want me to do my soul? Crash cut to black.
3
fade
months.
Fade in.
2 weeks earlier.
It starts at the depot. We all get to know each other.
Wait, hold on.
So you guys don't have any deep dark secrets, do you? No, we are just a bunch of Russian tankers.
Yeah,
that's love.
Motherland.
Vodka.
I just.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah.
God.
Let's make this relationship interesting.
You know what? We should have kickstarted to fund this movie.
So who's that between?
You two. It's an object. It's a weapon.
Any weapon or it's something we
define? I don't know.
It
could be an ornate Afghan flint rifle.
I think I know exactly what we need for this one.
They're picking on us.
I know, what the fuck?
Oh my god, are you looking for a four?
No.
There's a four.
I was looking for a flamethrower.
It's four right
there's
there.
There's plenty of
fours. Oh,
no, is there a three?
There's
no three.
Wow.
There's no three.
I would go four.
So apparently,
suck my dick.
I would go four.
So apparently, we're a bunch of jazz musicians in a tank in Afghanistan, right. And you burned a village down. All right,
you want to know what your weapon is?
What is our weapon?
The
what was it?
The tracks are weapons too.
What? You guys fucking suck.
Just lay down.
We're gonna lay down in front of our tank.
you know join heads and your bodies.
We're looking at each other.
It was like the train scene in Inception.
It's in Inception.
Yeah.
Anyone want to?
We already spent.
There's a tank coming.
We already spent a lifetime together.
All right.
Y'all
see.
Can start sucking right. My dick
at any moment. Commence the fucking sucking.
Suck my dick.
I feel like we have to.
It's okay. We'll get through this. We'll get through this somehow.
Let's see.
I didn't know when
it's
we
on there for a reason.
When are we going vertical?
Wow,
the
that is
I'm a
impressive.
I'm a chronic pen chewer.
All right, are we doing?
Look at that,
sweet Jesus,
Mother of God! No wonder your pens leak.
He
chews on his pens.
That's why there's a. That's why the cap was on that.
You should, you know, when my cats chew on stuff, I like to put some apple bitter on it.
It doesn't work. It doesn't work.
Did you try that?
No.
Oh. I just kept chewing anyway. This is awful. Nom, nom, nom.
Question. I can do locations too, can I?
Yeah, but we're only doing one location.
Alright, okay.
So if you pick a location.
If you pick a shitty location, I'm going to start punching.
We're in a murder
I'm not sure when I'm going to stop.
Just don't do that.
Everybody has picked on you. We keep giving you terrible shit.
Right, now, okay. we're gonna pick in a Turkish
that's
sauna.
That's gonna be the most interesting
here,
part.
But you're not fighting back. You're
we don't
not
know yet.
Terrible
be,
shit on
that's true. We could be down to the wire on some horrible die and have a fucking ridiculous start with someone else.
You just have a really deep, dark need to get off to awful pornography with a heroin.
No,
a brick of heroin.
The awful pornography is a recording of us killing ourselves.
Ours is we're fucking shit up with the tank to get off.
Yeah, fucking Oakley and I are fucking psychopaths.
Yeah.
Alright, okay.
All I know is I have a work relationship. That's all I know right now.
Alright, okay. For location, I'm doing Headman's Tent.
What's Headman's Tent?
Okay.
Yeah, what does your location determine?
It's just part of the.
There has to be part of the story that takes place.
Oh, there. Okay.
So, like, the tank's parked outside the headman's tent.
Why don't you do the MI-24, right? That's bad. Right, we don't have threes, do we?
No, we don't have any threes.
Yeah, if you want to do heaven's
tent. That's so weird.
Look at the setting.
That was the only three.
His daughter's bed.
Yeah, so that must be, like, the Afghan local guy ahead of the village.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. All right. Who are you putting that relationship between? Or that
it's
location?
A location.
Yeah, it goes. Everyone knows between two specific people.
Oh, okay, so those two have to have a scene.
Yeah, so this is why everyone has two pieces of paper. Like, the relationship is one. And then the other one can be an object, a need, or one location. We're doing one location.
Oh, so it's or not all?
No, well, they already have their two fills.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah. You can't fuck with us.
Go
anymore.
Fuck yourself. I'll go here. Oh, you crime.
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
That might be good. Crime. You might be some sort of.
Ten.
Oh,
man.
Oh, okay. Headman's turn.
So this is that's what
six
place.
Yeah, place between location. Between you and yeah. Boca.
Yeah, I know.
Right. Oh, I actually get to make a decision now. That's great.
Eventually,
can I fuck myself in the ass more just to get in on the theme? Or
you didn't fight back. You just let us put all.
I didn't even know what the fuck I was doing. To be fair.
Well, now you know.
Now. Yeah. The next patch.
This is
2012. I'll be prepared.
2013. Fuck, it is
2012. Lost a year there.
What's our work relationship?
Commander Rebellious Underling.
Oh! Yeah! You're the commander.
So, wait, I would be the commander, and you two just want
to
fuck
shit
up.
We're just trying to fuck shit up.
And you're rebellious.
Well, those two guys are
well,
just.
Well, these two kill each other.
Who do I got left? Hold on. So you're who's?
You don't have a relationship with him or anything.
What's
not yet? Not yet.
What's the relationship between you two?
Commander and rebellious underlings. I guess I'm the rebellious underling.
And we're fucking shit up.
Where is it? Give me it. Oh, you see how many fives do we have?
A ton of fives.
We have Brew agent him? Slash. No. Hold on.
Is that a relationship?
That was politics.
Yeah, but we already have a relationship.
No, they already have a relationship. Oh, so you have to pick a need or an object.
We don't have anything between us.
Wonder how long it's going to be until we start getting complaints.
Yeah, who gives We're fine.
The music's not up loud. Go for
it. No, I'm not talking about the music. I don't know how it is for like huge hotels and.
Yeah, it's
you
okay.
You can wreck shit and they won't care. Ask me how I know.
Hunter, how do you know?
Because I wrecked shit and I didn't get complaints.
are the walls fucking soundproof or something?
Yes.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Generally pretty safe.
Have you ever been to a major hotel?
Not a major one, no. I've been to like the an hour, you know.
Tell me, Christopher Cooper Thwett of Pennsylvania.
Cooper Thwett.
Pennsylvania.
Cooper Copper Thwett.
No! Please! Oh, God.
And with that, I get another group.
Yeah.
That does not sound pleasant.
That's my, like, sixth grade nickname. Come back to haunt me.
Jenga.
All right. What do you want our connection to be?
Someone should take pictures to go along with this audio log.
Oh, my phone's
all right, I'll do community, because we have a shit ton of fives, and...
All right.
You and I can... We can build housing projects for the...
While I'm trying to fuck shit up with the tangents.
Disadvantage, and I hit something horrible. Hold on. No, I hit something even more horrible.
Here.
I got it.
All right, you get that going.
You're here.
Anybody have an empty?
Not yet.
No.
There you go.
Oh, is it my turn?
Did you write that down?
Hold on. Where did you put that between?
We're Chris.
Yeah, community.
Hey, that's to hold that up.
Whoa, what are you doing?
Yeah, I was thinking
is that cold?
Yeah, that's
fine.
That's just fine.
We can do some civil service projects. We can try and make a difference.
He just wants to fuck shit up. So
I have to run myself over with the tank tread at the end of this.
We don't need to succeed in our pact.
Whilst jerking off.
Maybe failing for us is succeeding.
Do you get points for succeeding at these things?
I'll go over the point system later. Like how you determine how fucked up your ending is.
Well, theirs is probably going to be pretty fucked up.
No matter what.
It really depends on how everyone plays. So... You guys either have to fight for a glorious ending or fight for the worst possible ending ever.
Hmm.
Alright.
Hunter and I are friendly with the Afghans.
Okay. Friendly with the Afghans. Yep. Fucking traitor.
But he wants to fuck shit up, yet he's friendly. Okay. This is some sort of internal struggle.
Who doesn't have a relationship?
Me and him don't.
Oh, he has a location.
Give him some gay shit.
Sorry, that's all
right. I don't think you can get more gay than what you got going on.
Okay, we don't actually have a soulful relationship. Our soul thing is just we have to kill each other. Wait, huh? Didn't you guys have a crime? Who's got crime?
You handed me this one.
Yeah, I grabbed one.
Okay, okay.
Hand me a dry one, because I put that here.
Awesome.
This seems cool.
Perfect. Your criminal relationship is now defined by the fact that you guys have been drinking the brake fluid. I was looking at that.
So we have a loss of brake fluid and suicide.
Obviously, drinking the brake fluid has made him gone insane. The tracks are weapons too. Oh my god!
Wow, we have
this is
a
gonna
lot.
Get so much worse before
we have a lot of fives and a lot of ones.
Yeah, that's what I was looking at earlier.
Damn.
If we want, maybe we can reroll.
We have another object, don't we?
No, I. We'll
we don't have anything.
No, I mean, is there another object that we put down? I thought we only put.
We
down
can.
We're doing two objects.
We can put one more object.
One more object. Yeah. I'll do an object.
The tracks are weapons too. Again,
two treads for both of us.
Two treads.
Do little wheelies. Little wheelies down over our bodies.
There we go.
That's five. That's
one. Information. We have a six, a two, and a four.
Wow.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
But dude, between who? Go fuck yourself. Leave us.
You can't.
Leave Plague and I alone.
We can't do anything
I
else
know,
to you.
I know.
You can. You can affect
yes
us in this direction.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Oh, God. What
okay.
You're not getting home.
Your object is information.
Your object is information. There's lots of things that can be. Okay, So,
Plague and Hunter, why are you guys lying under those tank treads? What's going on? You guys feeling alright?
I've been drinking too much brake fluid.
Which one do you think it is? Which one do you think it is?
Fuck us over.
No, what's the number?
No, please God, no.
What's the number?
Please God, no! No! God,
which
no!
Which one do you choose, Boca?
Please God,
damn
no!
It. Fuck! Why?
Don't fuck on me.
Fuck on
me. Okay.
Don't fuck on me.
I'm sorry.
I will fucking punch you with a trachea.
Yes!
Son of a whore!
Wait, what's going on?
Tenuous sexual relationship.
No wonder I'm lying under the tank treads.
I ruined your sexual history.
You both
this is why this is why we're killing
you. You both kinda have that dirty blonde look in the glasses, and I can see how that could happen.
Plague's really gonna want to kill himself after this.
His beard's kinda scratchy at
this
first.
He's got crime partners and they have a
meanwhile, I'm so distraught, I'm just like, just run me over. I don't even care anymore.
Is your relationship here?
They don't have one.
Oh, they have a location.
Oh.
Yeah, we don't have a relationship at all.
You should throw a bed at them because fuck them. Fuck everybody. Actually, you know what? Plague, you and I are gonna get through this and everybody else go fuck themselves.
Aren't you guys gonna die?
we don't have to.
That's true, I guess. You
really?
You
can get out of your suicide pact?
We don't have to.
It's a pact, it's not a suicide event.
Oh.
What things?
Totally back.
Okay,
all right, we are missing. We're missing another. Hold on. Here's the thing. Plague's got two objects between him. We might want to switch that with a need, because having two objects might be difficult, and two needs for me would be difficult.
Yeah, it's fair.
I guess you could drop the rune of sexual history.
Well, no, we should probably just get rid of...
Around.
Yeah. So we'll go back to you, and you choose either an object for me or a need for him. Despite how funny that would be. just for gameplay, it'd be awkward if you guys have all the objects and we have all the needs.
Yeah.
Still, bro.
Do you need my objects?
Is that how this works? Oh, yeah.
Should we have the ruinous sexual relationship?
I'm gonna fuck you with these tank threads.
You might have had information on a ruinous sexual
relationship. Yeah, that's true. That's very open. It's information. It's not necessarily between us.
Yeah. That's how I wanted to angle it, actually.
Sure.
Mm. That's what she said.
He's fucking the commander over here.
Hey, man, I'm rebellious.
I almost made them a GRU and an informant just to fuck with them.
What is two?
Your need is to get even.
Okay, that's
perfect. Cool.
Why'd you get up all in Hunter's stuff? Now okay. Hunter and I are going to land a trank tread.
I'll put the two. Yeah, there you go.
Alright, so we need... What do we need?
Well, you can specify their need, or you can we do
need
our relationship.
They need a relationship. That's the last relationship. Do you have a...
We don't have a relationship.
Oh, and they don't have a relationship.
Wait, I thought we were a community. Or is that
no, a... No, that's a... What is that? That is a relationship.
Yeah, community. Sure?
It's not a detail, though. I guess that is a detail.
It is. Community, yeah. And then detail.
Yeah. So that's your relationship.
Okay.
So you guys need... So we have two needs, two objects.
We don't have a relationship.
We don't have a relationship.
We only have one object. We just have the weapon.
We have one object. So but we need one more object. This would be a second object. And then I think we need a second location. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Two objects, two needs,
so
two
we need locations. A relationship, object, and location.
Yeah, I would do a location over here.
All right, so we'll put this as location, relationship, object.
Yeah.
So there's going to be an object here.
Yeah, object, relationship,
location.
Relationship. And did that get specified?
Oops. What's that?
What the crime is? Relationship crime.
Yeah, drink and break fluid.
Yeah.
You didn't write it down.
Let's see. Objects.
Basically down the...
Well, remember the last die that we play with is a wild card.
Yeah, you can pick whatever
a wild
you
number. So, but we're still... We're six people. You're technically not supposed to play this game for 6, but I don't think it really matters.
It'd
be difficult, but we could do it.
Just don't give a fuck.
Okay, so who... Do you need a need, or...
Object, location, and relationship. And relationship.
Right. Okay.
I would go with relationships.
Yeah.
While we still have some diverse die, we don't have the two same relationships.
Oh, really? You both have a suicide pact?
Tell me about your...
Actually, we could do another suicide pact.
I thought it was a four.
It's the whole tank kills.
We have a four.
Everybody just lays in front of the tank, and the tank just goes, vroom.
What is war even for?
I go with the cannon.
Community for our relationship.
Between
right
over
you.
Here.
Yep, yeah. Right here.
Okay.
Okay. Up here.
Yeah. Make sure you just write down community.
Just write down relationship community.
So that's what helps us make the scenes, is that we have to satisfy these.
Well, that's how you define your characters, really, sort of.
Really? Wait, which one are you... Oh.
Who are being forced to do that.
To what? Do what?
What did you force Plague
to be forced drinking?
Boca, what did you force Plague to do that
to
now he and I have
to
kill?
Drink the break fluid.
That now he and I
Why
have to
would
kill
someone
each other?
Force you to drink?
Alright, so what am that's I... What, what's out. A good one for me to pick?
An object or a location.
Object
or a
location. Or a relation. Okay.
But yeah, you can put an object here between me and...
What
me.
Were you guys again?
Commander and Rebellious Underling.
But yeah, you could give us an object. If you
like an unused T-80 tank.
Give me that. I'll give you that. I'll fucking give you.
Or we could do a Hind Crash.
We don't have any theories.
Oh, so I can't even give you a specific one. I have to pick a thing.
Yeah.
5, 4, 1, or 6. Or 2. No. Just kidding.
5, 4, 1, or 6. Those are your choices for an item or an object.
Alright. So... One is untoward, which would be hilarious. 5 is information, and 6 is sentimental. Go. Go be sentimental, motherfuckers.
It's an object?
It's a sentimental object.
Sentimental object.
Your father's pocket jeans. Watch, a lock of golden hair. That'd just be fantastic. A World War II a Luger pistol. A faded photograph of a child. The old man's promise.
What's
Wow. So much tension, you could cut it with a knife.
Of course.
I wasn't laying in fucking in front of a fucking tank train.
Yeah, we're gonna break our packs. I'm not dying.
Can't.
Well, like, I'll totally lay down behind the tank. We'll drive it forward a little bit and then back up, and then I get up and be like,
it's okay.
I'll be right over.
It's okay. Fuck that guy. Already drank the
drink. It just means if he dies, you have to die, and vice versa. It doesn't mean you have to kill each other.
And meanwhile, from like my mangled carcass, I like shoot you with a Makarov round through the heart.
That's gonna be it.
That's exactly what happened with our last game. Is I was like dying, and I just shot off a pistol, and then I killed the Chinese opium dealer.
What are you defining a relationship?
Yeah.
What kind?
We are party spies.
Oh, jeez.
Well, no, you're a work, right?
Huh?
You're a work relationship.
Yeah.
You just have to pick work.
Oh, right.
Yeah, you can't pick anything specific.
Somebody, he would pick.
Somebody better put five down. Or no, so I hit one. Sorry.
From here on out, it's all fives all the time.
It's basically, you either got a tank driver or a party spy, so. I rewrote down party spy.
Unless we wait till it's the last die.
Yeah, true. Well, I'll leave it there for now.
Obviously, I think for me, one tank driver would be better.
Okay.
Because we need to fuck shit up at the tank.
Even though he's friends with the Afghanis. Wait, does that mean he's not going to fuck up the Afghanis then? He's just gonna...
We don't know. We'll find out.
Alright, we got an object.
So sentimental. Is it tank driver?
Tank, yeah. Ooh.
This location still isn't defined either.
It was tank / driver.
What else is going on over here? They don't
have... We need a location, right?
Yeah. What's location 5? Category 5. Headquarters.
Okay. Four, five, or one?
One, what's one? The Oasis. Maybe, well, we can't wait for the last die to get a 3. For the crashed MI.
There are no 3s left.
I was going to say, if we wait for the last die,
Okay.
But you can't have a general category as you're wild.
Gotcha.
It's only a detail.
Because you need a detail. What's 4?
4 is the narrow pass. I'm going to give them the narrow pass.
All right.
Their location. What are they doing in the narrow pass?
We don't know.
Being friends
we'll
with,
find
being
out.
Being friends with the Afghans.
Alright, so what can I pick at this point?
Our relationship needs specified, our location needs specified, their location needs specified, this object needs specified.
Okay, so which object? What kind of...
5 or a 1?
Sentimental.
Go with the lock.
Well, you either get 1 or 5.
Yeah, 5 or a 1.
Whichever's more hilarious.
See what I got.
This is a serious game, okay? I'm sick of this comedy. Alright, this is a serious drama.
Ours is a sad
story. You guys are really fucking act.
Had to be done.
Oh, yeah, that's gonna be the hard part.
In the beginning had a little bit of trouble.
He really got into it, though.
But then once he got to play the sheriff, he was like...
Wait, when did you guys play this?
Some night.
Wow.
On
it was 2 or 3 nights ago.
The headsman's daughter's bed is him and I's location.
Awesome.
I think once we pick everything, we should do, like, clockwise everyone's...
Sure. Steps. Also, start thinking about character names.
Alexei.
Ivan.
Igor.
Svidrigailov.
Evgeny Yeltsin.
Spiasnos.
Evgeny Yeltsin.
Vodka Ivan.
What?
Vodka.
Ivan Ivanovich.
Vodnik.
This is professional BMP. Soldiers.
That's our...
Yeah.
Our community is professional soldiers.
Yep.
Oh, that's boring.
Yeah, 5 or 1.
So,
what do I have left to pick?
So, I'm a really professional tank commander.
The specifics of our location and narrow pass.
Specifics of the object.
Yeah.
Did I roll too many dice? Should be 24.
That's fine.
Well, it kind of be either boils down to 1s or 5s. So, the specifics for what? Your object?
Our object.
5, 6, 7, 8.
30 dice, including these.
Mm-hmm.
So we'll get rid of 6, and that'll be 24.
What was your object's general one?
Ours, sentimental.
Ones are. And our location was narrow pass.
All right, we'll reorganize this dice. Count the dice without these six.
Alright. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 15, 19, 20, 22. Need two more, or I'm missing two somewhere.
2, 4.
Did you count the...
Oh wait, this also needs specified. Or is it already is?
Yeah, it's already specified, it's this.
Did you count these?
Did you count these four?
I don't remember.
Well, there's only two things missing.
Alright. So are they both ones or...
No, just fives or ones. Doesn't matter.
Alright. So your guys' is objects, fives or ones?
Or it could be a wild card.
I'm going to go with a lock of golden hair.
What is that, a five?
That's a one.
It's a one.
So wait, you have the head dude's...
Wasn't your location like the head...
His location is the headman's daughter's bed.
And you have a lock of hair.
And he has a lock of hair as our object.
Interesting.
Hmm. Where'd you get that from?
I don't know.
No.
I'm a professional soldier, okay?
Alexis here.
He's attached to my webbing for luck, yes.
I am named Yosef after the great leader.
Next, I'll be your Raskolnikov. Roger. Because I can only think of Russian names from Crime and Punishment right now.
From what?
Crime and Punishment.
Oh. What name are you picking?
Raskolnikov.
Raskolnikov.
Or Radia for short.
Is anyone Afghani?
So we have left, what, five?
You were probably the...
We have 1-5 left, right?
It's a wild card.
Oh, wild card.
For the pass. The minefield!
That's what I'm thinking. It's either the observation post, which I imagine is like a fob up on a hill.
Mm-hmm.
Or the minefield. We could be stuck in the middle of a minefield in a tank.
Mm. For blacks. So this is a 4. 4-4-4.
I'm gonna do minefield.
Okay. That's it. Make sure every card has two different dice. Are those blue and black, or blues?
Plus blues.
Should be blue. Okay. Count the dice now, play. Should be 24.
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, 16, 18, 20.
All right, good.
24.
I'll wait for Hunter to get back.
He's gone forever, comrade.
What are you recording with?
Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Die in a fire.
just saying. I mean,
shut up. I forgot I was there. Hello, phone.
Do you think
I miss you?
Do you think it's picking up anything?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably not the music though.
It does a pretty good job.
Burp, burp, burp.
Let's wait till Hank gets
back. Okay.
And then we're going to do just an overview.
Yes. Dice can go in the middle now. Yeah. I don't think the...
Does the facing matter?
No. Not right now. Mm-hmm. The only thing that matters now is the color. Yep. Is that everything? Okay. Alright, so...
Dice list?
Every player should have their relationships and stuff. Come up with a character name. And we're going to go clockwise around to sort of describe their characters.
Do we need a last name, or can we just...
That's up to you. We should probably talk and just try to figure out who's who. So...
Go do an overview of what everyone's
thing is. Water's Poison has a relationship with Oakley of Tank Driver. And we need to fuck shit up with our tank. While at the same time, Frenchie and I have a commander-rebellious underling relationship, and someone's got a sentimental lock of golden hair. Probably Frenchie, I'd say.
Besides relationship with Water, Frenchie has a professional soldier relationship with Boca, and some sort of location is the headsman's tent in the daughter's bed.
And while I have a... Me, Boca, has a professional relationship with Frenchie, I have a relationship in crime with Plague that we're apparently drinking the brake fluid.
Yep.
You guys have seen The Beast, right? Where the guy drinks the brake fluid?
No.
And we need to get even is our need.
Forced to do that.
Being forced to drink the brake fluid?
Plague and Hunter, we got our soul. Like you we need, have suicide pact.
Plague was forced by Hunter to drink the brake fluid in some sort of confused suicide pact. Okay.
We have a suicide pact relationship, and our object is a weapon, the tracks. Tracks are weapons too.
The tank treads, yeah.
Alright, so I obviously have a suicide pact with Plague over here, and then I have a friendly relationship with the Afghans with Oakley in a narrow passes minefield.
That's the location.
What's the relationship?
Community. Friendly. We're both friendly with the
you
Afghans.
You guys are trying to clear the minefield.
Go ahead. So. Yeah.
It's clear.
Oh, walk through. Clear the minefield. Right, well, it's clear.
That's it.
All right, now what? All right.
I don't know. We're gonna look at the table. What do you think?
I'm probably the rebellious tank driver.
Mm-hmm. So Frenchie's the commander?
I'll be the professional tank commander.
Okay. Who has the locket of gold hair.
But, yes, from an unknown source.
Yeah. Man, we know the source.
And then you're probably the gunner loader.
Alright, we'll say I'm the gunner, Hunter's the loader. So we're close to each other and we talk about the Afghans.
Okay, I'm the gunner.
What am I?
I'm the driver.
We'll just use our Shaktek names as our names.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's probably
our Russian names.
Evgeny Yeltsin.
Hunter
Sidik Plague.
Hunter Har.
Vodka.
Hunter Har.
Water is poison.
Oakley is Tanya.
Vodka is poison.
Vodka is poison.
You know what? You have to fucking play Pact as
Bokaskaya.
What are the other. Okay.
So, what am I?
Professional soldier. So, if I'm the driver, he's a gunner. You're the loader. Commander.
Driver.
No, I'm the driver.
I'm radio man.
Radio man.
Afghani. Top gunner.
District gunner.
Fucking Afghani.
Oh, I'm the Afghani.
Translator.
No, he's the district
gunner. That's why I'm friendly with the Afghans, and I have a suicide pact.
You guys just have so many confused feelings.
Wait, what is Plague? We need to figure that out. I don't
know.
I said district gunner.
District gunner? I guess he's.
He's the district gunner.
Okay. Up on top. Can you be the Afghani district gunner?
Why would they have
I don't think they did that.
Have you seen The Beast? Like, one of the dudes is an Afghani.
Hiwi or whatever they call him. Alright, he's an Afghani.
Fine, fuck.
Dishka gunner.
No, he could be a Russian. All I want to see a Russian kill himself. Right. I'm just joking. I'm joking. Alright. Okay, I think we're good to go. So, here's the way it works. Everyone, we're going to go in a circle. Everyone gets a scene centered around their character. I think it's important to center on your character. If you just do a scene with two other people and you don't really do anything, it doesn't really progress your character. So, scene centered on your character. You have two options. You can choose to establish, or you can choose to resolve. If you choose to establish, you set up the situation, who's there, and the location, and stuff like that. But the group decides how it ends. So I could be like, Plague and I are outside of the tank, tending a fire, cooking some things, and it's late at night near the pass. And you guys decide, oh, yeah, this ends up with one of you getting your legs blown off. How does that happen? And then what happens is that people are there, we role play, we speak out, you know, role play the scene, and then when we get to the conclusion, it's over.
If minor characters are needed,
people can play minor characters. If, okay. You know, if someone's got to be an Afghani girl or something.
Or whatever.
That's gonna be amazing.
But if you choose to resolve, you can choose how it ends with your character, but the group decides who's there, where you're at in the situation. So the way it works is that we have blue and black dice. Technically it's white and black. Blue dice is gonna be a good outcome. So, you know, something good happens. Black is something bad happens.
Which one was good? Which one was bad again?
Blue was good.
Blue was good. Black is bad. For the first act, whoever resolves chooses a dice on how it ends, right? And then they give that dice to another player. And that's all that happens in the first act. So we can go ahead and start. Why don't you go first? So I go and then the rest of them go.
Okay.
So do you choose to establish or resolve?
I'll establish.
Okay.
We're in an Afghan village, and we had a report of a couple of mines that we put on the road through the village.
Yeah.
And so we're checking out the mines, not because we care about the Afghans, but because we care about our own tank getting blown.
Okay.
All right. And so we're in the middle of the village, stopped, trying to assess the mine situation.
Okay. Now, as a group, we don't have to decide right now, but if we start playing out and then we sort of look at each other and come to a conclusion, we might stop and explicitly say it, but we sort of go towards it as we roleplay. Then we figure out how it ends.
This is tough because we're a tank crew, we're kind of always all together for right now.
Yeah, so I guess right now we're all in the tank. We come up to the village and whatnot. Yeah. Okay. All right. I stopped the tank. Commander, there are mines in front of us.
This is not a good place to stop. I don't feel comfortable here.
Are these our mines? The old mines?
Wait, are you Russian or German? What's going on?
Commander, what should I do?
Stop the
now
tank.
Now you're telling. Okay.
It's a me, a mine.
It's a me. Okay. I pull back on
the engine shuts down. APU turns on.
But I'm going back and forth my turret, scanning for
what
targets.
What am I doing again? Loading and then I'm just sitting there.
Yeah,
sitting there. And then the engine starts every single time.
Yeah, every time I move, the engine starts back up.
Stop! We can't hear shit!
Alright. Walter, you will stay in the tank.
Yes.
Blake, you will stay on the machine gun.
Okay, good.
The other three, you will go out and look for the mines on foot.
Oh, not again.
Good luck.
Should I inform Commander?
Good luck, Comrade Oakley.
Oh, no. See, because now my shit, now I've got this figured out. All right.
And wait, Comrade Boca, especially good luck to you.
Those two are weird.
Comrade Stalin would not approve.
I say it with menace.
But sir, I think I should radio into headquarters that we have found mines.
Nah, we can take care of this ourselves.
We got this.
The commander is just like, nah. Nah, we got this.
We don't want to look back.
Yes. I agree with the commander. You should go find the mines.
Get out.
I am the
get out of my
man.
Tank.
Nah, I'm a dismount. So do we have a minesweeper in the tank? This is kind of...
There's one strapped to the side.
No.
We have one strapped to the side.
We don't have one.
We're not American.
We don't have one.
We don't have a mine.
I think it's more interesting if we don't
okay.
have one.
So we're stuck on this road.
Okay. So what's our standard procedure for detecting mines?
I don't know.
Besides running on
so we're sitting in the fucking tank.
We round up some Afghans.
No, but the thing is, they're anti-tank.
Okay, no. I like it. We round up
Afghans. We round up some Afghans and they march down the road.
We're friendly with Afghans.
All right, so
I think
we should end the scene by you guys going to the village and meeting with the Afghans.
Okay.
So who got out of the tank?
Comrade Boca.
Boca, Hunter, and...
Boca.
All right, so go to the village.
Designate Team Green.
Let's say, before we dismount, Frenchie's like, do the usual. Which just means, like, rile up some Afghans and have them run down the road.
Okay, yeah, so, like, do the usual.
Work your magic.
You know what okay. This shit's fucked up, man.
Alright,
so who's...
Are we going counter or clockwise?
I can go.
Okay. Set or resolve.
I will resolve. Wait, alright. We get to decide. So, good ending or...
Oh, yeah.
Bad ending.
True.
Yeah. So, well, for the last scene.
Oh.
I guess
a good ending.
Good ending.
Good ending, yeah. I mean, there's...
We'll give it to Boca. All right.
I will choose to resolve, and I want to resolve the tank running over a mine and losing a tread.
Okay. So it does lose a tread.
Yeah.
It blows the tread out.
All right.
So then we set.
So you guys
establish. Figure out how that happened.
Yeah, you guys figure out how that happens. So just start out, like, give a example of who's there, what's going on. So they left, and then I guess it should be the three of us, like, in the tank. Or the three of us in the tank.
They should have been gone a long time, haven't they?
Fucking Commander. Yes, Commander, they certainly have been gone a long time.
It should not take this long to clear the mines from the road.
I just go forward?
They're not... Hey, wait a minute!
No, not yet. No, yes! I so much I want to. Now, did I order you to go forward?
I thought you were a professional!
So then you move forward.
Oh, there, we might hear sounds or something that urges us forward, like maybe contact or something.
Contact. I think he just gets impatient when you go forward.
With mines on the road, he just gets impatient and rolls.
He's Russian.
T-72.
We have places to be.
T-72 armor.
Well, he's rebellious, and I think he's getting pissed off at me being
a dick.
That's true,
he's rebellious. He's like, you're like, why are they taking so long? It's like, don't worry about them, we'll just go.
Well, you're rolling forward.
Wait, oh god.
I roll forward. Tank trap blows.
So the trap blows.
That was not
a
good
outcome. That's not a good outcome.
That's not a good outcome. Okay.
Give it to Hunter.
Wait, why?
Because you can.
Because I missed the mine?
So.
Yeah, okay.
Now you could do, like, simultaneous, like, while that was happening, what's happening on the outside.
Meanwhile.
Or
back at camp. Flashbacks
or you could do,
anything.
Like, the explosion hits and it's now us outside. It's up to you.
Can I just say, I've totally figured out my suicide pact, so don't
worry. Okay, good.
So you have a plan, but, like, I have a plan.
Yeah.
Developed.
Alright, good.
So can I still do what I was thinking?
Yeah.
Okay.
Do whatever you want.
Meanwhile, they are all in the headman's hut.
The ground party.
Yes.
Okay.
The away team.
The away team.
The two red shirts. No party.
All three of them are negotiating with the village elder.
Okay. So we just totally ignored the Afghans.
I want Hunter to be the village elder.
All right.
And himself.
Oh, I guess he's a party.
Yeah, he's in the tank. So it's gonna be somebody who's in the tank.
Yes, Hunter. I think that is a great plan.
Plagues the Afghan leader.
Bunch of bullshit.
Alright, that's the setup, right?
Alright,
yeah. So we get to decide how it ends.
Right.
Okay.
So the Afghan village elder says, no! There's no mines. We've never had any mines.
Well, fuck that.
There
are no mines.
Sorry.
But there are no mines.
Right, I forgot. But there are no mines.
But sir, we saw mines on the road.
Your eyes play tricks.
Wait, you're not a... Are you the away team?
Yeah, he's on the
away
team.
Oh, he is.
He's the Afghan... Or no, you're Russian.
Yep.
Russian
intelligence.
Listen, we want to help you, because I love you guys. Great beer.
You don't want to help us.
But if shit starts blowing up, nothing we can do. The people in the tank, they're going to fuck this little village up.
I've already lost three sons. There's nothing more you can take from me.
How about a moon?
No.
Never mind.
Wow. The village elder is unhelpful and totally resistive.
I have soul.
He's displeased by your presence entirely.
I have a portable radio as the radio back to the back in the tank.
So meanwhile, is this happening prior to the explosion?
This is meanwhile.
It's meanwhile.
So when is the?
I guess the explosion should go off mid conversation.
So how about those mines? So meanwhile, we all start going contact.
Yeah, it's like a very tense moment, like right then. I think that should be the end of the scene.
Because we didn't...
Yeah, the explosion goes off and then it's like... Or we could keep going.
I don't know, I feel like there's a little bit more to be said.
I think could be some more.
Yeah.
Alright.
So the explosion goes off, what happens? What does the village elder do? Like, how does the...
Fucking shit his pants. He's like, what was
I'm
that?
I'm the gunner, right?
Port Mike. Yeah, you're the gunner.
Alright. I pull my Macrav on the.
I
won't. I
had my AK. I start chattering in Afghani. He falls to his knees, there begging for his life, please. He starts crying.
Yes.
And then his daughter walks in.
Oh, that would get really dark real quick.
Although I'm friendly with the Afghans.
Yeah, I'm friendly with the Afghans too, so it's like, so I don't want to do this, wait. But I will fuck your shit up.
It's like,
I swear I did not know!
Okay, no, I was going to say that I could shoot him, but...
How about, we're like, begging for his we're life. Like... Pointing guns at him, but really crying.
No, he's begging for his life. He's like, I didn't know. I didn't know. It wasn't me. It wasn't us.
Okay. That seems like a decent idea.
Alright, sure.
Alright.
Let's give the dice away. Why don't you give the dice away?
It was Frenchie's.
Yeah, but we resolve. Right? Mm. I guess Frenchie does give it away. Yeah. Is that negative or positive?
Frenchie's scene, so.
Yeah.
Nothing bad happened. The explosion already happened, so that was our...
Well, the relationship with the Afghan leaders.
I pointed a gun.
Yeah, at the Afghan you leader. Ruined that relationship.
Okay.
Know.
So it's bad.
So give it away to someone.
Can I give it...
Sure.
Yeah, whoever you want. Let all the right, record show crying. He gave it to Boca.
Yeah, I gave it to Boca because they're crying. I don't want to do this, but I will shoot you in the fucking face, comrade.
Alright.
This is Boca's turn.
So it doesn't have to revolve around my character, does it? I can...
Yeah, it should.
It, oh, okay.
It should involve preferably. Your character heavily.
Alright, okay. So I can choose...
Setting or resolve.
Okay, so I want... So if I choose to resolve it, you guys set it up, and if I set... alright, okay.
I'm confused, how do you pick resolve when you don't know what the setting is?
Yeah,
what are
exactly.
you resolving?
No, but you
like,
just
for me, I wanted the tank
he
to
He could
roll
say,
over.
Resolve, the Afghan elder dies. He gets shot. Okay. And then
that's
we...
actually what I wanted to say.
Okay.
Yeah.
There's
do you
want to
resolve that way?
Alright, sure. I want
to
resolve...
So you don't... Wait, you don't have to specifically resolve, like, one of your
no.
things? Okay.
Think long term. This is only act one. There's two acts.
Okay.
And then there's a tilt in between the two. I want to resolve shooting the Afghan warlord in the head.
Okay.
So, I think it should be set at night. We're sort of stuck around the tank and talking about what to do.
Yeah.
So you guys bail?
Yeah, I don't think the damage is bad. I think just the
tread came off.
The tread came off.
Well, then I stay on the gun just because.
Yeah,
that's
sure.
Good security.
Mm-hmm. I'm talking with the commander, saying, "I bet these Afghans put those mines on the road."
We can never be too cautious about these sort of things.
We should probably investigate them.
Wait, why would they put mines in front of their own village? Because then we would just level the whole fucking thing anyway.
They're trying to grill our tank and set it off with scrap metal.
It's an anti-tank
mine. I think those two put too much trust in those barbarians.
Why are you always, you know, favorable with these Afghanis? Why?
They are pretty nasty.
Because I see them as people. Not little targets.
They are barely people, comrade.
These are cavemen, okay? Gloria Soviet Union has been to space. What have these people done?
Put landmines on our
put
road.
Put our tread into space.
Put landmines on our road. That's what they've done.
Some of our links from that tread are still falling back into Ormrit, comrade.
Ormrit.
They've done pretty well for themselves.
So, do they have
the
him
tracks
hostage?
Of weapons, too. You know.
No, I think they probably came back.
They came back.
Yeah. Like,
wait, what did you do with Elder?
The fuck you tell me?
He is not to blame.
He isn't. Who were you talking to when we hit the mine?
I trust him.
What do you mean you trust him? Did he tell you about
he
the
He does
mine?
Not
wait,
seem like the
wait,
type who
would
lay
where is Comrade Polka?
Right here.
Where oh. is well, okay, sure.
Boca Ivanovich.
I think Boca should walk up with the elder in tow.
Alright.
Okay.
So what's up? You get the elder in tow.
He's still crying, babbling incoherently.
I walk up with the elder. I have my AK in the back of his head, and he's crying, and I'm like, Sir, I have found the village elder. He is responsible for this!
And this has caused a scene. People are starting to come out now.
And then you would just exit.
So we've got a crowd gathering.
There's now a crowd gathering around our tank.
And the two of us are like, no.
Listen!
We're here.
Okay. If you don't think that the village editor is involved, have him walk across the minefield. If he dies, he's innocent. If he survives, he's guilty and we should shoot him.
You really didn't say if he dies, he dies. It's like I don't even know you. How could you just...
He says there's no mines. Let's see him.
You just let that one by you so bad.
If he dies, he dies.
You already hit the mine.
How many more mines can there be?
Let's find out.
Besides, if you're going to send him to walk across, he's not a tank. He's not going to set off anti-tank mines.
He will jump very hard.
He doesn't weigh enough. He's a big man.
Very good. Let them play hopscotch. See what God decides.
He will roll. He will roll across the minefield.
Yeah, but no, it's an anti-tank mine. They're not...
Give him a piece of our tank and have him walk across. Maybe they're there.
That is the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard, Comrade Wong.
My degree from the University of Moscow is in electromagnetics. I am an expert in these things.
You're a driver.
And why are you the driver? What are you doing here?
Okay.
Anyways, while this is going on, the villagers are starting to get really annoyed. And it's starting to get serious. Like they're catching our attention.
It's like a riot almost.
They're like starting to surround our broken down tank.
All right.
While we're pointing a rifle at their leader. Like,
fire off a burst.
You know what? No, I will grab this flare gun and I will shoot it off.
Okay. I grab the flare gun. I spin quickly because I'm so angry, and I shoot it off right into the leader's face.
Oh. Now you've done it!
No, shit's coming
now! Now you've done it!
All you hear is the screams on this dude's face melts with a fucking flare embedded in his eye socket. Right.
Who would shoot him? Right, who out of our tank crew would shoot him to put him out of his misery? Yeah, right. Okay. And Boga just
7.62 to the head.
Little 7.62 short to the skull.
Alright.
Crack.
So that was a pretty bad
That was a pretty bad Alright, Boga, choose a die.
Boy, I wonder how the riot responds to that.
Yeah.
Wait, what? Go fuck yourself.
Don't worry.
Anyway, so
see,
can
you'll,
I...
You'll see.
Don't worry. So can I establish our suicide pact?
That's not your turn yet.
After you. Okay, but
so
that's
I
something
get to
I can
pick a resolve or a setting? Alright. So
don't resolve our suicide pact, because I have a new
not.
One for that.
The resolve is... the villagers attack us, and we defend ourselves.
Alright.
That is so wrong.
Sounds good. Oakley and I are like, no! No, comrades! Let there be me! Oh, jeez!
A rock comes sailing and hits me in the head.
Meanwhile...
To the tank! Get to the tank! Come on, let's go!
Contact!
Fire at will!
Meanwhile, Colonel Crispy is like still burning down in the background.
Do we have?
It's like
his face.
Load the fragmentation shell.
HQ. This is my loot.
Fucking whatever you count.
So it's agreed we're locked in the tank.
So we all hop in the tank, right? I'm sitting in the driver's seat, you know, trying to get shit going. But
I'm trying to load the main gun.
Does it turn out that there's actually Mujahideen here? That there's actually insurgents or something? With weapons, not just rocks.
No,
and shit.
We just leveled the whole crowd.
No, I'm over here like you know, telling fucking Oakley, you know, to fire everything they've got.
Fire everything.
Fire right now.
Meanwhile, I've got like Sabo loaded. He's just firing Sabo into the crowd.
Load HE, you fools!
Canister rounds.
This is the Soviet Army in 1981. We don't have canister. We have like HE or Sabo. You get one or the other.
HE.
Round up.
So I think all the while, I think Oakley's face is just like fucking wide eyed.
I'm just like loading around. HE, quick! Oh! And I have like tears just like dripping down my face. He's not how I wanted war to go.
Main base, this is Malunga. We are surrounded.
Surrounded by people with rocks, apparently. Not even weapons.
We need immediate gunship support.
Oh
Alright.
4 hours later.
So really...
He's out of ammo, comrade, for like 2 hours now. I can unload!
Oakley pops the hatch and just... with his magger out. He's firing pistol rounds.
There's no one left. There's no one even left anymore.
We don't make gun rounds, so I'm just like dumbing 9x18mm rounds into magger.
Pile of corpses.
Yeah, after the first dishcup arrives, they scattered and there's no one. This is smoke.
No one left.
But we've been firing
blood
for 4 hours.
Wait, so
there is not a single house left in the entire village.
The whole valley is just shit. Yeah, all right, we're good.
All right, so that was a negative outcome, I feel.
Yeah.
All right, we're just fucking.
Well, unless you're us, because
we're alive.
We just did the fucking
village.
Oh, boy.
All right,
everybody.
All
right. Pause. You're not here to guide me.
Well, yeah. It's cool. 1 minute.
Well,
so far, so good.
Yeah, we are the world's most incompetent team ever.
So can I?
And I think I'm guilty of some major war crimes.
That's how this game works. It's everything. You're the most incompetent in anything.
Like, I'm pretty sure I just mowed down like eight children.
I want to establish our suicide pact. So flashback to
wait till Lucas.
Yeah, that's how I figured. Because he didn't. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
That's pretty good though. We've hit quite a few things.
And this is playing while we're like there's no sound. You don't hear the guns. It's just.
Well, that's like that one song that was playing while we like.
Are we talking about the montage of our
4 hour? And
well,
this song is playing.
This song is playing. And it's just like slow motion, like
and everyone's 12.7mm.
I'm slamming.
Afghan women are running
boom
away, going.
I'm at the fucking driver control, like. Just spinning around in 4 hours. I'm like trying to get the tank moving.
I was gonna say the dreads are wet.
All
right, too, but.
So can I establish our suicide pact?
Yep.
So flashback, huh?
Yeah.
So 4 hours of shooting. The valley is just full of dust. We don't even know where we're shooting at. For 2 seconds, the valley, you know, it finally goes quiet. And I'm sitting in the loader seat, like, just completely out of breath. And we flash back to 16 weeks ago in, you know, indoctrination when we arrived in country. And Plague and I are talking, and I'm like, comrade, if I'm ever badly wounded, I need you to... I don't want to go back to Russia like this. Not without legs, not without arms. Just, if I'm ever badly killed, or badly killed, if I'm ever badly wounded.
I'll make you badly killed.
Make me badly killed. So
that's
it gets
better
quiet,
enough.
It gets quiet, and finally, Frenchie orders everybody out of the tank to establish security. And then...
I feel like the suicide pack is receptive.
It's a suicide pack. Well, no, we tell each other the same thing. Yeah, if you're...
I lose a leg, you put one in me.
Yeah, put one in me. We cannot go back to Russia like cripples. The Russian girls, they're already cripples. Just, like, two cripples doesn't make cripples. It's not a thing.
Okay.
So what else do we need?
Was that the establish?
That was establishing our suicide pact. Like, what was...
Okay.
That's more the resolve.
We could finish off.
We can finish off the details
of that 16.
That's what I was thinking, like, because it was like 16, establishing why we have our suicide pact, other than we're both gay and we can't take it.
So that's a good establishment. We need to come up with how it ends.
Well, that could be the resolution.
No, I think the end should be fucking. You get the drop. Like, you're able to turn a little bit. And,
oh, wait, so we have to, in the resolution, we have to incorporate the object?
You don't have to.
Oh, okay.
I think you're finally able to get, like, the tread to move a little left. We hit another mine. And
yes!
It off one
yes!
Mine.
Yes, yes, yes. Okay, so after, like, we just finished moving, like, we got it!
I go forward.
Boom!
Hit another mine. Fucking
yes!
Shrapnel
comes up.
Shrapnel throws up through the loader's compartment.
Blows up his leg.
Like, just slices
comrade
your leg.
Comrade Hunter!
And that's it. That's just, yeah.
His legs, they're gone, comrades.
No, God, no.
But I can still load. I still have arms. No, I have no shells. We fucked
well,
everything.
Well, I think at that point, you're probably saying, get the fuck out of the tank! Because, you know, Shrapnel's going through the loader's compartment.
That was negative. At the end of that scene, is everybody scrambling out of the tank for good?
There's your black dye. Well, give this black dye to someone.
Yeah, that sounds like the end of the
scene. Yeah, you have one. No, you get one. You drove me over mine. Fuck you.
Fuck yeah. Spent 6 hours while everybody else shoot my shit.
Mm-hmm. Wait, is that act one?
No, everyone goes around twice. Then that's act one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
We got a shitload to... We have so much more left to happen to us.
Alright.
Just wait for the tilt.
Is that technically you fucking shit up in our tank?
I've done a lot of fucking shit up
in our tank. It really is. We have fucked some shit up.
Alright.
And you fucked up the tank, so...
But I don't know if I got off on having Hunter lose his legs. I still feel like I have this need.
Maybe you hate shreds of flesh for the Afghans, and that's what caused
it. Maybe. We'll find out.
This is hard.
Is what she said.
Alright.
I've got some good ideas already.
Why don't you maybe do a flashback on why you guys might be so lovey-dovey with the Afghans?
Okay.
Meanwhile, and we still have this lock of hair, and the battery acid incident.
I've got some great ideas for that.
Okay.
For what, the battery?
The brake.
For both of these, really. There's a roll.
Alright, no worries. Okay.
Yeah, we have this whole unrelated, like...
Plot. Oh, we're gonna work this in.
Okay.
I'll do the flashback. Back when we were... When we arrived to Afghanistan, Hunter and I were doing training for desert movement in, a tank.
Mm-hmm.
We were in like Kazakhstan, and we made a wrong turn and ended up in Afghanistan.
I'm not driving. I have no idea. I'm a loader. Fuck. I have no idea how we ended up.
And we
here.
Were lost, and we came across a pashtun village, like completely lost, out of supplies, out of water, everything. And the villagers helped us and got us on our way, gave us water, gave us food.
Well, yes.
Without my starter
you're
shades,
lost in the desert.
Yeah.
Okay.
And so we...
So act out lost in the desert, and I guess we'll come in with the rest.
Okay.
Comrades.
We are me.
Water. Right. Comrade, I have no That's idea where the fuck we are, but then go. I'm the loader. All I do is slam shit into holes all day.
Yeah. You're like...
He's hot. He's hot. Oh.
So I've been in this tank for like 10 hours, and I haven't done shit, because I haven't shot at anything. So,
shut up! I see something in the distance.
There's the shadows on the horizon.
Yeah.
So you gonna shoot at them so I can reload something, or is it just not...
Wait.
Not,
this is fine. We basically keep going. And
then yeah, they get closer, you see that they're on camels and stuff. And
yeah. They lead us to their village.
Well, they come forward, and they come up to the tank. So,
oh, you want to play that out?
Yeah, this is very important relationship.
I can't see shit.
Very important. Okay. All right, fine. They take you back.
Yeah.
Okay.
I feel like this is just a minor set piece, so we need that.
Well, we need some strong emotional ties on why this is such a trying event.
I'm just saying, like, we were near death, out of supplies, out of fuel, out of water, in the middle of the desert. They lead us back to the village.
Wow. And then out of they help you? Then out of Russian fucking nowhere, babies. Out of like some like saddlebag on a camel, bottle of vodka. Instantly in love. It
yeah.
breaks.
Friend?
No.
Comrade?
No!
The village elder had a big affinity for vodka.
Okay.
And so...
And you guys don't have any.
They knew like our culture vodka. And how much we love vodka. Brought us back to the village elder. Turns out that village elder...
Same village elder.
Okay.
It's like poetry, it rhymes.
I think doing the flashbacks is working out.
Yeah,
it's gonna be so much better.
So
that's why Oakley and I were like, no! What? Why?
No, it doesn't necessarily. I don't think it should be the
same
village
elder.
I think it's
the
village
elder's father.
He's not Faja.
Maybe it's like a neighboring village.
Okay.
Go
fuck their shit
up. That works.
Alright.
So give a dice out. I got a blue dice.
It's a good dice.
Yeah, that's
yeah.
a good idea.
Happy, happy ending.
Happy. Happy.
Aww.
Is that blue?
Yes. I want to go back to Russia. Flashback.
All the way back.
Yes.
To the motherland.
Before I'm in the army.
Oh, wow, you're going
while I'm attending
all the way back.
While I'm attending the University of Moscow.
So we still got Gatorade?
No.
Alright.
Fucking
say, I have a little
and
bit left, but I don't know.
I want
it's mostly backwash.
Yeah, it's mostly backwash.
I want to be in the bed of Frenchie's wife.
Oh.
Wow.
Wow.
Wait, what?
So you're not you?
Admiring her golden locks of hair.
Oh. So wait, are you in the army yet?
So you're
no,
his,
I'm
you're
a student.
In. So you're his driver more the way than one. And that makes no sense, but sounds good.
So that's where I'm at.
You ride him.
No, he ride.
Oakley, oh, you're Frenchie's wife.
Really?
Wow.
You're making me do this.
Yeah.
I've always admired your hair.
It's like really uncomfortable even for me.
It is. I'm fucking
totally
acting it out.
Totally uninvolved.
Smoking a
cigarette. Oh, vodka is poison. You're such a man.
Please
tell me how you really feel about me.
Drive me like you drive your tanks.
Oh, yeah.
No,
I'm still in university.
You're so good at driving. You should do that as a job.
You're the worst.
I'd ride you any day.
I fucking hate your guts.
But I love you.
Because your husband is a fucking loser. Join the fucking army.
Francescaia.
Yeah, whoever the fucking guy is.
I take out a fucking knife, like, I'm gonna cut some hair to fucking remember you by. Because that's not creepy at all.
We are crazy fucking Russian.
Remember, honey. I'm the best you've ever had.
I flick the cigarette at you, and I leave. With a lock of hair. And I keep it in my wallet for the rest of my life.
That's fucked up.
That's really fucked up.
God.
Wow.
Great ending.
Great ending.
Depending on who you ask, so.
I really hope the phone can pick all of this up.
Black dice.
Why is that black?
What?
It was a pretty good ending. You got laid.
Think it was a good ending?
Yeah, I did get laid.
I voted for good ending.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I vote for good ending.
I like how the first go around is like present, and the second go around is like,
it's just ever. That's fine by me. Seems like we just did the fucking village me and he can get the storyline real quick.
That story's not over yet.
Yeah, it's still. We're
there's still something going.
Like my legs are all shredded, so
yeah.
There's an
immediate. We eventually need to get back to that.
If anybody wants
it's
to go
gonna
back.
White and then fade, and you're like, ah!
Okay, I want to do a resolution that is 2 weeks prior to the current events of the story.
A resolution that's 2 weeks before everything started.
It's,
okay.
The entire crew is being reprimanded by the colonel for poor performance in the field.
You idiots suck. Your mind clearing skills are shit. You didn't detect even one of the mines in training. How the fuck are you going to detect mines in an Afghan pass when they're really trying to blow your shit up?
We're a main battle tank. The mines are not our job.
They're your fucking job. We're spread fucking
Commander Commandant. Our commander is the best commander in the entire Afghani division.
So why did we not detect a single mine? You think they're going to just lay the mines in the middle of the road?
Sir, I...
Commander, we do not believe the mines are important enough to stop our vehicle. Glorious Soviet Union made the greatest vehicle in the world.
I'm sitting there looking at the ground.
All right then. We'll see how that works out. You boys have fun. Was this a training exercise that we're getting reprimanded for? Or what happened?
Well, that's what he just established.
I just kind of
threw
that out there. All right. So I don't know where you're
so
going.
So are we the shit fucks of the tank division or something?
We're the fucking...
Well, looking at the cards, yeah, we're not really, like, the greatest.
But sir,
crew ever
I still have supreme confidence in your ability to lead us to victory.
I shall do my best.
You give some sort of like formal apology. Comrade Commandant, I sincerely apologize for my shitty fucking crew's performance.
I believe some of them are
drunk or something.
They just don't act like normal people. It seems like they're not all there all the time.
I look away.
Yeah, maybe you should
grimace on my face.
You have like a one-on-one with the commander. You're like, instead of just shitting on your crews and they're all fucking retarded and you're the only professional soldier out of the bunch.
I'm glaring at him with murderous intent.
At
Boca.
Boca?
Yeah.
What have I done now?
Forced me to drink the brake fluid.
Mm. I had my reasons.
You better think of them quick.
So that happened before the training exercise.
Maybe in the depot. We're in the training depot.
Yeah.
Okay. So training depot is where Suicide Pact was made. We got reprimanded. And...
You drank brake fluid, apparently.
Maybe. We'll find out.
He's forced.
Alright, so wait till Hunter gets back in the way. Continue.
Alright. Oh, it's Boca's turn.
Alright.
You have to hand out a dice,
right? Oh, you're about to die.
So what did we establish with Frenchies?
You guys had like a one-on-one conversation, the commandant and him, and he essentially just shit on the crew and said he was the only professional soldier.
Ouch.
Said we're all,
Is that a bad ending?
No, but I mean...
No one died, comparatively.
But
that's good.
Him and I have a professional relationship, I don't know if that plays in at all.
Maybe.
Except for my radio man, he's a good man.
We going that good?
That's up to you. I guess it's
I'd say that's a bad, because we got chewed out.
Yeah, I agree
with that. Yeah. You don't have any, so...
Jerk. I did nothing to deserve
this. You never know. Don't say jerk. You never know.
Alright, so do you want to do the...
I got a brilliant idea.
Alright, okay. I'll let you stick with that then.
What do we got? Let's look at it. You have professional soldiers, so maybe talk about that. We've got, what? Well, I guess the crimes thing's being
Holy
done there.
Okay.
So why don't you look into the professional relationship? It's probably a good thing to do.
Okay. Okay, so after that training camp incident, I'm talking to Frenchie.
So we're flashing forward from the flashback?
Yes, we're flashing a little bit forward from the flashback. So I'm talking to, and I'm establishing, I'm talking to Frenchie, and I'm saying, I've wanted to work with you for 4 years. In my head, you're still good commander.
I can do nothing with this crew. They're all a bunch of slouches.
I am sorry, sir. I try my best, sir.
Maybe you have potential.
How should this end out? I think that maybe Frenchie has turns Boca into a spy to spy upon the crew and report to him any wrongdoings.
Listen, I think they're going to get us killed out there.
Holy shit.
I like that.
That's awesome.
I need you to keep an eye on your comrades.
Shit, too.
Especially when we are not together. I need you to see what they are doing when they are off duty.
Do you honestly think the men are going to get us killed, sir?
Absolutely.
All right, sir. I will do my best. For Russia.
Cool.
That's good.
Good ending.
Poker picks. Blue die.
Oh, good.
The plague.
Okay, right, so, from where... The present timeline, where we just wasted the village. Flash forward from there.
Ooh.
An indeterminate amount of time. The setting. Setting. This is the setting.
It's like a David Lynch film.
We're not.
So okay. 2 weeks forward from the flashback, which previously.
Not exactly sure how far in the future this is. It's
present time,
though.
Fuck present time.
It's like Siberia. My guy is there. He is there. I have got like a beard. I'm wearing a beanie. I'm in a coat.
I love
a Makarov leveled at his face.
Wait, what? So.
So this is like years after the war.
Like 10 years.
What was the last part?
So I'm like all dressed up in like cold
Siberia.
Winter garb in Siberia
beard.
With a beard, and I have a Makarov pointed at his face,
okay.
And that's the setting.
Okay.
So go.
Go. We're not there.
Well, you can be. Introduce.
We're dead.
Establishment.
Oh, okay.
It's your establishment. So.
Okay,
who else would be there while you have a Makarov leveled at his head?
We're inventing it.
Maybe
as we go.
Maybe someone's there to. Pleading you not to shoot him or something.
So I'm standing with a gun, shaking.
Wait, what is your guys' relationship?
We had the suicide pact.
Yeah, so presumably I'm not here right
now. I mentioned about how this is all your fault. Comrade Hunter is dead because of you.
It was a long, long time ago. I only did what I was told!
The things that Comrade Water did was because of you! Everything that happened was because of you.
That is a lie!
Our performance was affected because you went behind our back, spying on us for the commander. And why? Why did we fail that training exercise? Why did we hit those mines?
Because you didn't look for them!
What?
I want someone to come in. I want like Oakley or Frenchie to like bust in. Probably the commander.
Right.
I think the commander should bust in after you just established that they had like some sort of secret pact. You need to like come in and like either plead for him not to shoot him or something. I don't know. I think that'd be badass.
Is this outside or like in a? In his house,
like
or
in
something?
A barn, or something.
In like a barn somewhere.
Yeah,
there's like
somewhere.
There's maybe some storming outside.
There's a heavy snow falling.
Yeah,
the air is like deadening. Like you can't talk. Like you talk and it's just dead. Like the minute you say something, like there's so much snow coming down, and all of a sudden you hear like the barn doors open.
What are you doing, Comrade Plague?
Commander Frenchie.
How did you get here?
Why? Flyer, what are you?
Like
what are
Frenchie.
You doing here?
What am I doing?
I don't know. Come up with something.
It is my farm.
You remember?
Why are you shooting this man on my farm?
You think you know what happened? But you have no idea. You don't know the truth behind.
Do you remember what happened in that village?
I do remember what happened.
Do you know why it happened?
No. I know that we made it out of there alive.
Not all of us.
No.
My legs.
Keep going.
But those of us who remained came together and made it out alive.
Not all of us deserve to.
If it weren't for the ones who lived, working together, we would have never made it at all. None of us.
Comrade Boca deserves to die.
He does not.
I've been a family.
He's just like on his knees crying.
There's snot bubbles like coming out of his nose.
They freeze halfway out. Like,
what he forced me to do, it got Hunter killed.
What did he force you to do?
Something about drinking brake fluid.
Come on,
I don't know.
Dude, come on, this is good.
I know.
Wait, what was your position again?
No, you've got...
I was like the disco gunner.
You've got...
You were drunk on brake fluids.
No, hold on. Go, continue.
You've got the village elder's daughter in the mix, right?
You've got the spy relationship.
You've got the spy relationship, and you've wasted the whole village under the commander's orders. Think about it. Could have been something there.
maybe someone found out that the commander was having a relationship, and that's why the commander ordered to do the village.
The whole fucking village.
The whole fucking
with
village.
With main guns around. So you figured it out.
I have
Hunter,
an epiphany.
Hunter figured it out, and guess.
Wait.
Wait, I got blown over the fucking mind.
What?
How is that?
What are you doing?
Wait, hold on.
It wasn't Olga. It was you!
It's like watching a bad, like, a Russian soap opera.
I want this to be made!
It was you! It was all because of you! We killed those people!
Oh my god. Dun, 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 dun.
So wait, did you pick setting or resolve?
Setting. We don't have a resolution.
I think you should just end with a gunshot. We don't know what happens after that.
Yeah.
End with a gunshot. And let's set that as the last point in the time period of the entire scenario. And we'll figure out what happens in that in the aftermath.
Yeah.
Okay. Cool. Okay. Hunter, go.
I have no idea.
I think
you're
this
the
action,
last one.
This action ends with the leg getting blown off.
What's so present?
Present.
So present. So, well, my legs are already blown off.
Mm-hmm. So maybe you want a resolution or...
What if we not hit?
I think we hit pretty much everything.
The only thing we... Well, the weapon.
Well, what do you guys have? The tank
tread. Oh, the
tread.
The tread got blown off. That was kind of like... Although it didn't...
Maybe the... I still think there's some stuff a little... stuff there.
Alright, so...
You can do whatever you want.
So
you start off
screaming.
Constant... Yeah.
Oh.
So fade from white.
Yeah.
Me screaming.
Come on, Hunter.
Oh fuck! And so you're pulling me out of the turret ring.
Yeah.
And my legs are just shredded, and it's just meat.
Pull you
and
off
like,
the side.
Like I have like stubs of bone, and they're just grating against the turret. And so everybody's getting out. And I'm just in complete agony. I'm not in control at all. And I'm just screaming. Just at the top of my lungs. And it's just echoing around the hills.
Like,
it's coming off
like
the hills.
Like begging for your...
Just
you
everything.
Be, you should be grasping on Plague's arm.
And I'm just like holding on to Plague. Because Plague has one arm.
Remember!
Like, Plague has one arm locked around like my arm. And you're just pulling me out. And I'm just so fucking like...
Comrade, we're going to get you a medic!
No. And it's like, and it's just echoing through this fucking empty valley, and there's no help.
I reach underneath my seat and pull out, you know, my trusty bottle of whiskey or vodka. I bite off the cork and just like pour it down.
And
throat.
I'm just like, oh,
your screams
and
bubbling,
just,
like gargling,
and it comes out red.
And so I'm like, so you guys start looking around for options. And so Oakley goes for his Makarov, and he realizes
no bullets.
No,
no,
he realized he's been shooting off his Makarov out of the turret for
we're
2 hours.
We're out of ammo.
And there's no ammo at all.
Yeah, I grab it from him. I'm like, I will do what I promised. Click, click.
And click, 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 click.
Oh,
click.
No.
So you guys put me down, and you're trying to tie off tourniquets, and it's just no use. Right, because
I light a fucking cigarette.
Everything's
still
below.
Lying.
I look at the tank tread. And then I look at Frenchie.
Frenchie is like, how much does the old girl have left in her?
Just enough, comrade. Just
so
enough.
So he put me down and I'm just like, end it! End it! And I'm just incoherent with pain.
And then you just pass out. But I don't think we should run you over yet. Right?
Well, that's up to you guys.
I don't know.
I think it should end with the tank tread.
No,
like,
no, you know what? You know what it should end with? It should end with him screaming something about Frenchie and the fucking tribesman's daughter. That's
but
what
how many
end.
People
it was. It was all. This is all.
Like, you're just babbling incoherently.
This fucking
right.
The fucking just, legs. Yeah. Fucking god. It's fucking Frenchie. Just his fucking daughter. Fuck.
What?
And we just all just stop as he passes out and looks at each other. I'm smoking a cigarette.
Can you kill me now, please?
Done. All right. Give a dice out. Can someone grab the book?
Was that negative or positive?
Negative. Passed out. Saved your life, but we thought...
Where's the book? The book is right here.
Oh, I got it.
Frenchie gets another black one because he resulted in me having to be run over with a tank.
There's some serious relationship issue going on here. He fucked his wife. You're fucking some Afghani chick.
Okay.
I got my legs blown off.
Got my...
Alright, everyone roll the die in front of you.
All of them?
Yeah.
I guess it's my two. Oh, double sixes. That's either really okay, good right, or really
on, hold
bad.
On. Hold on. Count the black dice you have and the blue dice you have and take the difference of them. And so here,
what if
Oakley would have five black because he has six black, one
six
blue.
Majority.
What if I have some majority? What if I
zero.
Have 12 black?
Then,
oh, you got
then you're 12
no,
black.
I got
no,
four
you're,
blue.
You're 12 black.
Four blue.
You're four blue.
Six black.
Oh, both
six
is
black.
Zero.
This doesn't matter.
Oh, no, he has the outcome.
But he is the greatest blue, because he's got a zero. And you're the greatest black.
Yeah.
Okay. If you have the highest number of either color, you will help add a pair of complications. This is good. We have the guy who knows the truth and the fucking spy.
Wait, but I have four blue. He has zero blue.
Oh, you have four blue. Oh, it's you. Sorry. It's you and... So we roll the die in the middle.
Sorry.
Oh!
Two.
Just put it up here. Alright. We're gonna consult. Alright. Use the results of the roll to pick elements from the tilt list as during the setup. Select the setup.
Yeah.
Each high scoring player, so you two, chooses a general category and a specific element. For the other guy's category. So you choose a category, you pick a detail for him. You choose a category, you pick a detail for him.
Okay.
Pick tilt elements you're excited about. And then write the new details, and then we keep going.
You pick, go to
the yeah,
tilt
so
section.
We go to the tilt section, 56. All right, so general categories. Here you go. Mayhem, tragedy, innocence, guilt, paranoia, and failure. So pick a general category for yourself first.
Failure.
So you want failure, so you, we don't have a six. Do we have a six?
Oh, shit. Damn it, we don't.
We have lots of fours. Man. What? Those
fours, twos, and ones.
Those aren't random at all. Yeah,
yeah,
I did roll those.
Who's rolling?
Roll the end.
All right,
roll horrible.
Try to roll dice randomly this time, thanks.
Lots of fives.
Well, we have a six now.
Your dice are broken.
All right, whatever.
Failure.
You want failure, so you get a six. What do you want?
I want mayhem.
Okay, you don't want him. Pick a detail for him.
Let's see, where's mayhem, man?
First one's good.
First one's out of control good. Rampage.
One, okay.
Out of control rampage.
And for you, pick a detail for
failure. Last one.
Six.
They're all so good. How can I just pick one?
I don't think we have a two, but...
Oh, we don't have a two. That was... Something precious is on fire.
Oh, God!
Three. A tiny mistake leads to ruin.
All right.
That fits pretty well.
Yeah. Okay. So these are...
He gets
are,
a three.
So these are just general for the whole table.
Yeah.
So, write down failure... A small mistake leads to a big failure, right? And then you had
mayhem.
An out-of-control rampage for mayhem.
How's that gonna work?
Find out.
That's how it was for our Wild West one. We were like, what?
How do we
and
do
then
this?
It worked out.
Shit's already pretty fucking crazy. We've already failed super hard. We've already gone on a rampage, kinda.
Yeah, a second rampage, actually.
Innocence.
This time
somebody is not so innocent after all. That's what we should have done. Okay. But we already have that. Alright. Oakley. Act 2. Go. Now this time, you keep the die. So if you have a black die for your scene, you keep the die. If you have a white die, you keep it. Or blue die.
We keep the previous ones for two.
Yep.
Yeah.
So everyone has your previous die. And keep the remaining ones in the center of the table.
Alright.
You did not have two blue, Hunter.
You had two black.
Two black.
Yeah. Oh, these were... Those were the two I rolled.
Okay.
For the...
Cool.
Okay. So we're...
Did we establish that I got run over, or am I just like, I screamed something out. I passed it. I screamed something out.
Screamed something about the relationship.
Okay. Frenchie, and then passed out.
So we're all like outside of the tank. Hunter's laying down in front of the tank. And,
you've got an empty Makarov.
Yeah, we're completely out of ammo. Right? Mm-hmm. Two MI-8s fly overhead, mm-hmm. turn around, and land just on the outskirts of the town. And it's two VDV platoons led by a KGB agent, and they run up to the village and come confront
Jesus.
Us.
Jesus.
Wow.
Commander, what the fuck is that? Who fucking radioed them?
We're fucking idiot now, well, Commander.
Who's the only motherfucker with a radio in this outfit?
Comrade Polka. I should have known. You're a fucking KGB agent.
Is that technically true? No.
KGB shows up.
I don't know. You tell me. If fucking KGB shows up, you're the one with the radio. I don't fucking know.
Just radio for reinforcements.
Yes, I'm sure that
they approach.
In a moment of stress, that's not exactly what I meant by what I told you.
Wait, what the fuck did you tell him, Commander?
What?
None of your business.
Fuck happened here. Well, do any of you dipshits have anything to say?
This fucking commander told
me
to roll over the
floor. You don't have anything to say.
I think Hunter should like moan
out.
I like so put my foot on his mouth to try to shut him up.
What? There was a firefight!
Shut that man up!
I would, comrade, but we are out of ammunition.
I think the KGB agent should just walk up and shoot Hunter in the head. It's cold blooded.
He does so. He's
okay.
Gone.
It's done.
Boom!
That's horrible.
The KGB agent points to the two platoons and they start fighting. Yeah,
I'm out. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Alright.
I'm done. I'm gonna be the fuck.
Alright, you're keeping a black eye for that.
Thanks for taking me out of the game, dick. I can be
all minor characters.
No, we still got Hunter's body.
Wow, he's gonna roleplay his body.
I can make gastric noise.
I poop
this
my
is,
pants.
This is the sound of me, my like nervous system tapping against like the side of the tank.
Beer, my legs beer. Flail.
My legs flail.
Something for the pyramid?
There you go.
Cans for the pyramid god.
Alright. My turn, huh?
Just remember.
This is turning into one of those things where everybody needs to die at the end. Just everybody.
Moscow.
1812.
19.
Napoleon is marching into
Russia.
Napoleon is marching into Russia.
Hunter is born.
No. We just get to the training depot in Afghanistan. Right. We're getting an
back to the training.
I'm a recruit just getting assigned to a new tank platoon. I'm looking at my wallet. I'm looking at this lock of golden hair. And I remember what a pretty girl this was. And how fucking retarded her husband was. And what a fucking loser
didn't
he was.
Didn't you treat her like shit when you were...
I have some sense of value, okay?
Did you flick a cigarette out of
underwear? I'm looking at her.
I miss her so much.
I'm looking at her hair. I'm like, what the fucking bitch.
But you can't throw it away for some reason.
I can't throw it away for some reason.
I look You literally have pegged the douchebag meter chart.
And I see the man from the nightstand picture.
Yeah, you've seen his face. Yeah.
So, Frenchie, how's it going? Everything okay with the wife?
Comrade, commander, I'm reporting for duty.
Ah, you must be the new driver I requested.
Fire everything, comrades!
Okay.
So we're having an awkward conversation.
Well, it's not awkward for you. It's awkward.
Yeah, I don't know it's awkward.
I feel like I've met you before. Where are you from?
I am from Moscow.
So am I. Really? Attended university there.
No way.
Of course, yes. No, but that is meaningless. We are now.
No way. What an unprofessional relationship this commander has with this new recruit.
Yes way.
way.
My wife has attended classes there.
So. Really? What did she look like?
Well, she has golden hair.
You don't say.
Tell me, does she have a deep, burning voice? And a passion for cheap booze?
Yes, she does.
Never heard of her. She sounds like every other Russian girl I know. Excellent, you shall fit in.
Oh, fantastic.
That was good.
That's a good
done. We bonded over me fucking his wife.
Somehow. We made friends.
You okay there, honey?
My stomach hurts a little bit. Oh my god. Wow.
Frenchie's turn.
Oh shit.
I'm gonna top that.
Alright, I'm alright.
No, you're dead, dude.
My legs are shredded and I got shot by a
VDV
colonel, or a KGB colonel.
Resolution of this scene. So
okay.
The end of it.
Yeah.
Is, Water, me, Plague, and Boca, getting cell doors slammed on
them. Getting what slammed on?
Cell doors. But you're not there.
Wait, so who's... But yeah, no, so who got cell doors slammed on them?
What's for?
Oh, no way. You know what? I'm changing my mind.
Yeah, it needs to be less than that.
It's these... us three are getting doors
us
slammed
four.
On us. No, us three. Those two are missing.
Oh, those two are missing?
Who's...
Yeah, fuck
who's
you
missing?
Guys.
You?
Same you?
Okay.
And Plague, Frenchie, and Water are in jail. We're
the
in the
end
brig.
Of the scene is us.
End of the brig. We're in the brig. That's it. We don't know where Oakley or Boca are.
Okay. How did this happen?
I should have fucking known. That fucking traitor.
I wasn't trained for this.
What do you do in the tank again?
I shoot the machine gun.
At least I didn't kill any of the villagers. I was just the one driving. This motherfucker on the fucking dish car. Tell me.
You ordered me to fire.
I did.
Me, the driver.
Well,
no.
You were yelling about shooting and firing. But also the
I was under serious psychological conditions.
We were all scared out there. We did what we had to.
I wasn't scared. I'm just, you know.
It's not like they're armed or anything.
Is that what that smell was? You not being scared?
Oh, that hurt.
Tank did reek quite a bit.
That was mostly
tell
like
me, where is Comrade Oakley?
He's in a far
better where is that the bastard, Comrade Boca?
Where am I? I'm not.
I told him to do something.
He's probably squealing to his KGB friends.
And then the KBG officer, because we're not in the jail yet, are we?
Alright, KGB officer, walk in.
We're what, like in a...
We're in the... I guess we're in some sort of...
Holding area
on the training depot, or the FOB or something, I don't know.
You just led investigation where the results are pretty conclusive. We just wasted a village where there was no weapons, no threat.
The Russians don't give a shit about that. As far as
maybe give them
as far as Mother Russia wants.
But
maybe there should be something you give a shit about. We don't know about.
So great job out there, everybody. Yeah.
Really?
No.
Oh,
no.
Shit.
Seriously, you destroyed one of Comrade Stalin's tanks, and you had absolutely nothing to show for it. Absolutely nothing. You know how many weapons we recovered in that village? Anyone care to take a guess?
Two.
No! You would be off by a figure of two!
Loss of four!
Four! Obviously! No! Less than two! Zero! Absolutely none!
There were mines!
And then! Shut up! Is the matter of your comrades! Other than the one I killed, who was obviously those. But anyway, your comrades, the radio operator and the, what do you do?
Gunner.
Do you guys care to explain their actions?
I'm there.
No, you're not there.
No.
You're conspicuously absent.
Gotcha. I don't know, tell me where are they?
They're in a far better place than you are, comrade.
I am just a driver. By the way, we did clear that.
By the way! According to reports from the KGB out of Moscow, that's not all you drive!
Uh-oh.
Would you care to explain that to your commanding officer?
What is he talking about, Comrade Vodka?
I have a way with women.
Whose women?
Who doesn't have a way with women? Except for the Boca guy.
Comrade Stalin's women.
What?
It's a joke, obviously.
I don't get it.
Also, how are you smoking in that KGB facility? Why are you just holding your fingers to your lips?
I always have a
cigarette. Constantly.
He's that guy, he always has a cigarette.
I'm pretty sure there's nothing to smoke except toilet paper and dung in KGB prison. I'm just throwing that out there.
Perhaps you're not as well informed as you think you are.
I have no idea where to go from here. I'm just...
You are there. Well...
Start beating the shit out of him. I don't know. Fight for my...
What is he talking about? Driving women or some other nonsense?
It's obviously trying to get between us. We need to stay strong.
There's not the only thing between us is me, apparently. He's also his wife. Yeah. I mean, da. He's tricky language Russian.
He's obviously a West German spy.
Wait a second. When I met you, you described my wife perfectly.
As I did all Russian women.
Well, sort of.
Comrade Vodka, do you still have your wallet, or did the KGB remove that from you?
I may have my cigarettes, but I do not have my wallet.
I think you should have
what wallet. A coincidence. The KGB commander has the wallet.
Is this your wallet? His standard issue Soviet wallet, which is, looks whatever like standard
it's
issue Soviet
a...
wallet.
It's
but what is this?
That's gross. Why do you have that?
My ball hair.
Here you go, Comrade Frenchie. You might recognize it.
It is so coarse and brittle.
It's like yak hair.
I think you should smell it. You recognize her.
From his wallet through like 3 years.
I recognize this scent.
The scent of my balls.
It is in more ways than one, Comrade Vodka.
Wait. Why do you have ball hair in your wallet? And why is it so long and golden?
Actually, that's how I imagine him, just like sitting on the
book. I'm just like, wait a minute.
So far, you know what? Nothing bad has happened to him. He's just like sort of sat in the bunk and been like, so why do you have ball hair in your wallet?
I'm just confused. Oh,
and why is it a difference?
Just sit there with like his head on his hand, like, so ball hair, that is your.
Somebody needs to blow his legs off or something. I don't know.
So I finally just, I punch him.
It's good.
You motherfucker!
No, that's what she said, comrade.
Beating on me. Oh! Yeah.
Just unrelentlessly. Like, on, he's on the ground. Just.
I can't even speak at this point. My face is just.
So Frenchie realizes.
I fucked his wife.
Yeah. So is that a resolution?
Dirty fucking whore.
And then that's when the KGB, like, break it up, throw us in the prison, and slam the door shut.
So that's good for you.
Alright.
You die.
Yeah.
I beat the fuck out of the guy who fucked my wife.
Like, 10 years ago. 5 years ago.
She was an ugliest one I've ever had.
Did you flick your cigarette at her as you were walking out the door?
He did.
Or was I just imagining?
He did.
Alright. After I cut her hair out of the fucking...
And she you're like, he didn't let me have this as a memento. Which to this day, it's just like never. I've never ever heard of that happening.
He's doing the good cop, bad cop single-handedly. All
right, bro. Oh, Sasha.
Setting or resolve?
I thought it was my... No, I was just the KGB.
Setting is... This is meanwhile throughout these events. And I am in the KGB... local headquarters or whatever.
I was kind of picturing a darker ending for you and Oakley since you weren't in prison.
And I'm getting a medal.
Ooh, oh!
What a twist!
My legs are fucking blown off in the Afghan desert and he's getting a fucking medal.
Legs blown off and headshot.
I'm
shocked.
Meanwhile, I'm gonna you two are fighting each other. He's sitting on the bunk like making droll comments like, oh well that's not pubic hair, blah blah blah. Meanwhile, Hunter, the only person in this thing who's died, is like sitting in the desert with like buzzards on my carcass after my legs have been blown off and I've been shot in the head. The fuck?
Resolution. Hope he gets a medal.
Resolution. If I had known I could have done that, I'd been like, resolution. The loader gets the Hero of the Soviet Union medal because I loaded the shit out of that Afghan village.
Still got a turn coming up.
And then I was flown home with congressional medals.
Still got a turn coming up.
Give him a medal plague. I want you to go into extreme detail on why he's getting the medal. Oh, of what his actions were, so we know.
Exactly.
Tell us what actions he did to deserve the medal. We want to know his treachery.
So, the medal he is getting...
Make it really bad. Make him a fucking traitor.
Hey!
We are in West Berlin.
No, this is...
We're in West Berlin?
I thought this was happening during, but...
Well, you've vanished somehow.
Yeah.
You've been spirited away.
It's like a week or two later, after we got picked up.
So the KGB officer, the cells didn't actually know where he is.
He did.
He
doesn't know specifically. He left the country.
Okay.
I would say. And you're off getting your medal. Or do you want to be in Afghanistan?
I thought I was at 3 blocks away.
You don't get the medal like the day you're picked up by the fucking helicopter.
It's lucky we're carrying shipment of Heroes of Soviet Union medal, comrade. I'll give you a run right here.
No formal procedure.
All right, now we'll give him a medal. Like, no. While I'm giving him the
I want to hear about the citation. You're reading the citation.
So is he getting this medal in the East? Is he getting this medal in Russia or West Germany?
Moscow.
Okay.
All right, read off the citation. Play. Think about it. Think about what he's done. Think about his crimes. Make him really bad.
Hey, I'm getting a medal.
You're getting a medal, but for some deep ass fucking traitor's actions.
What?
That's all for the good.
For glorious gallantry in face of overwhelming odds, Comrade Boker received a medal for bravely calling in KGB assault team to clear out hostile village that was suppressing
village.
Friendly tank crew, which had been disabled gloriously.
He single-handedly murdered 500 innocent Afghanis.
No, that's... Comrade Bonka, single-handedly engaged 500 Afghani insurgents.
He did call in gunship support on the village.
Called in so much support, village no longer exists. That's a glorious credit to Stalinist Russia.
There needs to be something about, you know, how he reported the treacherous, you know.
He was a spy.
He was a spy,
right,
so.
That's what I was getting at with the whole
thing. All right, we'll go. Read off the citation.
He's being awarded a medal for brave acts of aiding the West in their
He's
actions.
Being awarded for brave acts in aiding the West?
Yeah. In subverting the evil commies. Right? His subverting.
Oh, who are you getting a medal awarded to? From the KGB, right?
Yeah, I thought it was from the KGB.
Why is the KGB awarding him a medal at all?
Because he called in the KGB on us. He stopped our traitorous actions.
I stopped your traitorous actions when Frenchie wouldn't step up and do it.
Ouch.
Whatever it is, we don't know. You gotta come up with it.
I'm waiting for Oakley.
Maybe. Okay.
I have Oakley in mind.
Wait, remember the relationship that Frenchie had.
Yeah. Frenchie had... Okay.
Oh, you fucked the Mujahideen or something?
Yeah, Frenchie had the relationship with the elder's daughter.
No, that was just a location. It was just the daughter's bed.
Yeah, he was
what?
Fucking
he
in the daughter's
fur.
The bed.
Yeah.
It's like, why do
you
have...
Oh, yeah, that's right.
That's
right. Sorry, I forgot it. Sorry.
So...
No, I don't want to play golf.
So I think that Boca got word that he was spending a lot of time at the elder's residence, and the elder was working with West Germany to subvert Russia and Afghanistan, right?
Mm-hmm.
And so
importing stingers.
Sure. Yeah, the elder was passing out stingers to Mujahideen.
Okay.
And,
Frenchie
so,
found out, but didn't say...
I didn't
say,
do anything
Frenchie
about
didn't
it.
Do anything
because he had the relationship with the daughter.
He liked the daughter.
Boca used his influence to get us to that specific location. He made the minefield report and got us there.
He had the KGB put the minefields down.
Right.
What?
Oh,
he
yeah.
told us to
he
go.
Had,
what?
So he had the KGB put the minefields down, had us respond to a report. He was the one who told us that there was no real intel on the minefield, that we should continue on. So we rode on, got
and
hit,
then
and
he,
knew that Standard
he
Protocol...
He fucking killed the leader.
That is some fucking, like, twisted shit.
And that is how I, you know, got rid of final loose thread.
He knew Standard Protocol for Russian crews was just to fucking do the whole village if we got in a situation like that.
Alright.
So he ended up doing that.
Citation, go.
So he now gets the citation.
His glorious death! Alright, Hunter, give the citation.
I wasn't paying attention.
We can all agree that...
Okay, alright, yeah, well then...
Basically what we just recapped...
Sure.
...is why he gets a
his glorious medal.
He worked with KGB to get...
To eliminate the source of... Capitalist weapons. And for reporting subversive soldiers from within glorious Soviet Union's army.
Which is Frenchie.
Alright. Frenchie.
Yep.
Cool.
You get your medal.
You get your medal, blue die. Fucking traitor.
Sweet. Plague.
Alright, resolution.
Only did what I
said. We are in prison. And my guy is dealing with the psychological trauma of having personally mowed. If anyone killed the most Afghanis, it was my guy in the Dishka.
Yeah, because fucking
him.
Oakley was firing sabo rounds.
And it's him
I'm just
firing
what my loader puts in.
It's him dealing with that emotion.
Like the fucking just sabo.
That's why.
This is a monologue scene, huh?
I mean, we're all still together.
Oh, what a bitter piece of flesh. Wait. I have no mouth to speak out of. You beat the shit out of me. I'll listen. Great. I'm fucking bleeding out of my...
My guy is sitting on the
maybe,
bunk.
Maybe you two are having a deep conversation about what happened.
Who is?
The commander and...
Commander and
plague. You know they set us up out there that day.
They didn't do anything.
They made that happen to
what
us.
What did they make happen?
Yeah, probably.
Leave Oakley to me.
Comrade Hunter is dead. We don't know what happened to Comrade Boca or Comrade Oakley. How many did we kill? How many did I kill?
It doesn't matter.
It does. What? Doesn't it? What did we accomplish? Exactly nothing. We accomplished nothing, Commander. And now look at where we are. I don't even know why we're here.
The only reason we could be here is if they set us up.
Who?
I don't know.
Wait. Commander Oakley and Boca?
I bet it was Oakley.
This music is dramatic. Really dramatic.
What should be the resolve? Did they realize Boca is...
Yeah, and he forever...
He
swears on Hunter's life for the pact, right? He couldn't fulfill his end of the pact, so he swears to get justice on Hunter.
For Hunter.
Okay. I want to see that acted out, honestly. I want to hear you fucking make this pact. This is important.
Boca set us up. Comrade Hunter is dead because of Comrade Boca.
He is no comrade.
This is the
no longer a comrade of mine.
This is the revenge I've been waiting for, Hunter.
When we get out of here, Commander. Oh, this explains why he was there in the flash forward, because I'm telling him
about this right
now. I swear on my life and on Hunter's grave, I will kill son of a bitch.
How many years will it be?
As many as it will take until he is dead.
And you will never forget this?
I will never forget and I will never rest. Vengeance will be mine.
I don't know if I can let you do that.
Well, no, I think that was it.
That's good. That's a brutal.
Fucking yeah.
Alright.
That could be the start to a rampage.
You could start assassinating people named, like, the...
people associated.
Alright, so, flashback to just after the explosion and the resolution with me getting shot.
Mm-hmm.
And neighboring village, 5 miles away.
Okay.
And we see Echo screams. No. This is a little bit after. This is why the helicopters are landing. Oakley, running through the desert, comes up to the neighboring village, crosses, like, up top of the ridge, finds a young girl looking up there through her burqa.
Wait, when is this?
Yes, they do.
No, they don't anymore.
They don't anymore. Since we gave them freedom, they used to.
Wait, what? When is this happening?
Right at like 20 minutes after the explosion. After I'm dead.
After
you fled. You fled the.
You snuck away.
You saw the helicopters and just started.
You just started
sprinting.
Running.
Okay, I see. So that's why I'm at.
Yeah.
In this jail.
Oh shit! You don't have any. No. Anyway.
Just go with it.
Young girl looking at you with a burqa. Raise your AK. Boom. Falls over. Flash forward. Just bodies everywhere in this village. Flash forward another 5 minutes. You being dragged out by a couple of Afghan locals. I don't know.
Oakley, right?
Yeah, Oakley. He loved the Afghans like I did, so I feel, I don't know.
Yeah, but you need to get...
I know. I'm trying to figure it out. I don't know.
Wait, so I shot an Afghan?
He said you went on a rampage.
You went on a rampage and just shot the shit out of a local village.
So I, like, just lost my shit and killed everyone?
Yeah, because you love the Afghans. But
that doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm trying to explain the fact that he's not showing up in prison.
Okay, how about I make a run for it? One of the...
You go back to the village.
Actually, that makes more sense.
You go back to the village.
Well, I was thinking the VDV platoon starts questioning the Afghans for me to see where I am.
Mm-hmm.
And they just start killing everybody until I show up because they think I'm hiding in the village.
Oh, there you go. That's
and I come back to a village just massacred.
There you go. So they figured Oakley's gone to ground and they're just shooting everybody every couple of minutes while screaming into the hills in Russian. And the Afghans don't understand anything. So you're sitting up in the hills listening to, you know, every 10 minutes somebody getting pulled in front of the microphone and shot.
I can dig it.
And then I don't know what happens from there.
Don't worry, because we're going to resolve my character.
Yeah, that was like a scene. That was a good scene. It was very, I like that. It was just... Right. Silent scene, just what happened.
That's black, though. So take a black
die. Take your black die. Do you have a lot of black die?
Me? I have all the black die.
You're good.
I don't remember.
No, he keeps it.
Can his ending get any worse? He's already dead.
What? I'm already shredded and dead.
How can his ending get any worse?
All of his memories can
You know what? I took the suicide pact for us.
No, see, he loved the Afghans. He can... How his body is taken care
his
of.
His reputation.
Because of a legend or something. Yeah. Alright. That's what happened to, Beagle's sheriff?
The legend
spread. He got something named after him.
Yeah, he had something
him. I took the suicide pact for us because I could have been, both of us could have been dead. But you know what? Only I got dead.
Okay. That's it.
Is that all the die?
That's all the die. There's two there, but that's...
Fuck it. Yeah. I mean, we did a full rotation, so.
Yeah, that was good.
Alright. Let's wait till Bug Hooper gets back.
Oh. We had some left. Did any die over here? These two die?
Yep.
I don't think we should do another round.
Yeah, I think that was the second round. We'll just.
We'll cut out the second round. Because there's more of us.
It's not a problem. I was going to say how. I don't know where else this story can go.
Alright, we'll wait till Book gets back.
So the Operation Zebra one, the submarine ones, it's an American sub, not a German one. But other than that,
I guess we could
just...
Because then I could say... Because then I could say...
Alright, Boca, we're doing the...
Wait, did you hear...
Ending. Oh.
Just do a quick recap.
So anyway, after the explosion,
he runs off.
And the
VDV...
security forces basically call for him to come back, trying to establish his location, and they threaten to shoot Afghans.
Oh, they don't threaten.
They just start shooting Afghans, so he comes back. He doesn't come back. And he finally returns in nightfall to a village full of dead Afghans. Because he loved
The aftermath. Let's
see here. It's gonna be very morally uplifting, I know this.
We'll see, it's not in our control.
The only one who made this out of this unscathed is fucking Plague.
We'll
Plague
see.
Just skated
no, we'll
through.
See, because it's kind
of. Alright, roll the dice in front of you and total them by color like you did.
Okay.
So I had two black.
Not two good. Black, one blue.
Four blue,
three black.
11 plus 3 is 14 black.
So I end up with one
so
black.
So black. The black blue. Is black.
All right, we'll go around. What did you have, Hunter?
14 black.
14 black. Awesome. Insanely great. You emerge not only unscathed, but
fucked.
If there's a girl involved, she dropped her drawers, you might even get rich off
this. Are you
game.
Reading that the right way?
I'm positive.
Because I'm dead in the desert.
No, that's good. That means your body got... A decent.
I mean,
imagine, we
love the Afghans.
Imagine what happens, maybe because you died.
I'm in Russian heaven.
Because you died, the world did not go to nuclear war or something. What did you get, Oakley?
One black.
Horrible. You're probably dead. Other people, probably innocent people, are as well.
Yeah.
There is no justice. There is no mercy. Everything is utterly painful. Okay.
I got two black, which is brutal. Wounds that will never heal, for starters. Stuff sawn off, blown off, or burned off on your way to a grand anonymous failure. Okay.
Three black.
Harsh. Shit in a bag, harsh. A lifetime of medication, harsh.
Yeah, sounds about right.
Okay.
I got six blue.
Oh, go fuck yourself. Weak. You're bruised, beat, and broke down, but at least you learned a lesson, huh? it'll serve you well in prison, which is where you're probably headed.
Hey. Four blue. That's not true.
Four blue. Or four white. Bitter.
Man, nobody ended
up. You know what it's like to be utterly crushed and casually brought low. So.
I think my 14 black should...
So, the way this works is that you have your dice in front of you. For your ending, go through and just say, like, one quick sentence about how, like, imagine a flat, like, a series of montages on how your character ends, and just do, like, one line for each die you have. So I have two dice, I would say, like, two things, like, my character did this in the end, and this happened because my character ended, and it should be related to how bad your ending was. So, why don't you
go? Okay, so I arrive back to the village at night. See everyone's dead, and start crying. Mm-hmm. I search frantically for a weapon because of all the guilt. Find a Makarov, shoot myself in the head.
Lovely. For one, I'm now permanently disfigured because of the beating I got from Frenchie. I will never ever look the same I did, which was I was very dapper and beautiful. Got all the ladies, and. To make matters worse, I get sent to a KGB a political prison for the rest of my life and do not survive very long before I'm forever made a eunuch and permanently disfigured. Hey. Alright.
I have to live with the guilt of my failure as commander, serve time in a KGB prison until the fall of the Soviet Union.
And you know that Whip banged your wife
a lot. Yes, and knowing the shame. And
the utter shame. Complete shame.
Live alone the rest of my life in the Ural Mountains.
As a hermit.
Yes, as a hermit.
Medicated with only vodka. And the screams of my death.
In Alaska.
Alright. I remain under permanent KGB supervision.
Hero of the Soviet Union.
Oh, yeah.
So-called hero of the Soviet Union. And yet they know, because of my traitorous nature, they can never let me out. I'm on permanent house arrest.
I think you should be like, in a coma, because you were shot in the head.
Was I?
Well, yeah, remember? After, you got shot.
No, that never got resolved, though. You
know, and then this is where it gets resolved. Shot. I think
a shot went off. He had a gun pointed at your head.
No, it was pointed at him. It switched to him.
Oh, yeah, it switched to.
I'll resolve it. Totally I have a resolution.
Right. I forgot. I switched.
Okay. Go. Play right, resolve. So resolve. I want to see that Siberia scene resolved.
I fire the weapon, but I don't hit him. Like I shoot above or to the side, unable to do it, because I feel like that would have made me. Worse than both of them combined, and I live out the rest of my days a bitter, angry, homeless person in Moscow.
Okay. And Hunter's dead.
My body rots in the field.
No, you gotta come up with something glorious.
And like you fed a lot of
animals. No, I was gonna say, no. And my body rots in the field for 14 days, and on the 15th day, a lovely family of field mice rest in my skull, and they go on to prosper just that's future generations of field mice for the whole area. Eventually, it's enough to build up the ecosystem with the birds and stuff like that, that a new village is founded on the spot of the old village. Mm. And, I am forever remembered as the dead Russian guy up in the hills that nobody ever wanders near, but that everybody kind of knows.
And sometimes the kids go play with this.
And sometimes my skull is rolled down the hill to play, like, games and stuff like that.
Oh, my God.
And occasionally my bones are just tossed to see how far the kids can throw bones.
Oh, not only that, but your bones are sharpened and made into very valuable tools. Yeah. Which they traded to get a lawnmower or something.
It's not the Stone Age, but yeah, sure, we'll go with that too. So actually, I had a very happy resolution, other than, you know, having my legs blown off and my head shot.
Shot by a KGB agent.
Yeah. What a fiasco.
What a fiasco.
Wow.
Also, that was awesome.
Yes. I guess we can end it.
That's when funny. You said shit goes wrong, you were right, because shit goes very wrong.
Shit went pretty wrong before the whole, the second act.
You know what? Yeah, we had a pretty intense
you
first
know what? Act. Can you give me my dice thing? There was a quote that I was thinking about when he was saying this. That it was by a Norwegian painter named Edvard Munch. He basically said, "From my rotting body, flowers shall grow, and I am in them."
I was trying to think of something like that, and all I could come up with is field mice, and then kids rolling.
I think field mice is very poetic.